हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 3 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 10 मनी. क्वेश्चन 1 एड. फर्स्ट रुपीज 157.63 एंड रुपीज 29.89. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अरेंज पॉइंट अंडर पॉइंट. रुपीज 157.63, रुपीज 29.89. Now do addition. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 is 2, 1 carry. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 is 5, 1 carry. Note down point as it is. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 9, 17. 17 is 7, 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6. Plus 2, 8. 1 as it is. So the answer is rupees 187.52. Next B, rupees 256.50 and rupees 23.90. First of all, arrange in a proper order, point under point. Rupees 256.50, rupees 23.90. Addition, right? 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 9, 14. 14 is 4, 1 carry. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 is 0. 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 2 as it is. Now students, C you have to do in your homework. Next question 2. Aid 25 rupees 45 paise and 173 rupees 89 paise. So students, here rupees and paise given separately, so make two columns, rupees and paise. Rupees under rupees and paise under paise. So 25 rupees and 45 paise, 173 rupees and 89 paise. Now do addition. 5 plus 9, 14. 14 is 4, 1 carry. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. 13 is 3, 1 carry. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 2 plus 7, 9. 1 as it is. So the answer is 199 rupees 34 paise. Okay. Now students, question 3. Subtract A rupees 89.63 from rupees 124.93. First of all, arrange in the proper order, point under point. Rupees 124.93. 124.93 is greater than 89. So write down first 124, then 89.63. Let us do subtraction. 3 minus 3 is 0, 9 minus 6 is 3, point as it is. 4 minus 9 is not possible, so take 10 borrow. Here 14, 14 minus 9, 5. Cut the number, less than 2 is 1, but 1 minus 8 is not possible, right? So take 10 borrow, 11. 11 after 11 minus 8, 3. Next number 1, cut the 1 and 0. So the answer is rupees 3. 35.30. Now students, B you have to do in your homework. C rupees 190.20 from rupees 500. So students, you have to subtract 190.20 from 500. 500 is greater number, right? So first of all, write down 500, then rupees 190.20. Now students, 500 point take 00. Because here two decimal places are there, so we have to write down 0, 0. Now let us do subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 2 is not possible, so take 10, borrow. 10 minus 2, 8. Point comes, write down point. 0, 0. So 9, 9. Number comes, cut the number, and less than 5 is 4. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 9, 0. 4 minus 1, 3. So the answer is rupees 309.80. Now, students, D, you have to do in your homework. Question 4. Subtract 345 rupees 56 paise from 500 rupees. So 500 rupees is greater. So write down first of all rupees 500. Write down 0.00 because 345.56. 56 is paise. That is why we have written after point. And write down 00 on the 56. Now do subtraction. 0 minus 6 is not possible. So take 10 borrow. 10 minus 6, 4. 0, 0, 0. 9, 9, 9. Number comes, cut the number 5. And less than 5 is 4. 9 minus 5, 4. Point as it is. 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 4, 5. 4 minus 3, 1. So the answer is rupees 154.44. Now question 5. Find the sum of rupees 189.67 and rupees 344.20. So first of all, arrange in a proper order. Now students, sum. Sum means addition. So let us do addition. 7 plus 0, 7. 6 plus 2, 8. Point as it is. 9 plus 4, 13. 13 is 3. 1 carry. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 is 3. 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 3, 5. So the answer is rupees 533.87. Now students, question 6 and question 8 you have to do in your homework and cancel question 7. Yes, note it down. Question 7 is cancelled. Question 6 and question 8 you have to do in your homework. Thanks.